Another weekend has arrived and you're checking in with Maine's Total Weather. We've got you covered for both today and tomorrow. Sunshine expected today, the better of the two weekend days for outdoor activities. And we're going to warm back up into the 50s. Maybe not quite as warm as what we had yesterday afternoon when Portland nudged 62 degrees, but still we'll climb into the mid 50s this afternoon. Clouds and showers out in the nation's midsection. This is a cold front and it'll bring us a period of rain here tomorrow. And behind it, that's when the colder air comes in. In fact, that rain is going to change over to snow in some of the northern mountains. So sunshine brightest this morning. This afternoon, the clouds begin to creep in off the water and also come in from the west. The rain arrives. It won't be a complete washout tomorrow, but there will be a period of rain coming through during the morning hours. And then here's the colder air. So I wouldn't be surprised even if we see some snow showers around Sunday afternoon, Sunday night. And mountains then stand the best chance of accumulating snows, especially Vermont and north of the notches in New Hampshire. Western Maine mountains, Rangeley Lakes may see a little bit as well. Drop in temperature, not today, 50s, but 40s tomorrow, falling during the afternoon. We're struggling to get out of the 30s to near 40 degrees here on Monday. Here's my 8-day forecast. Then it's windy and chilly for Monday, windy and a mix of sun and clouds on Tuesday. Wednesday looks quiet, and then we got to keep our eye on another storm. Potential rain at the coast, rain or snow in the mountains for Thanksgiving into Friday.